James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of Chongbon. So we get to use Zhuge Liang, Zhang Fei, and Zhao Yun. I was planning on using Zhuge Liang, but then the thing is, I want to use him for the next battle. He plays more of a role for that battle next. In this battle, we all know Zhao Yun has a bigger role. Actually, all three characters have different objectives during this battle.
Everyone, I am in need of your strength. We must work our way through this predicament together with the people.
Master Liu Bei, I shall handle this task. My spear will cut open a path for us to follow.
Hey, look! Liu Bei! Let's trap him in a pincer!
So of course we gotta defend the bridge while Liu Bei makes his escape. Before we can do that, we have to secure the bridge, defeating the Cao Cao's forces within the area.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Another obstacle in the path of justice.
This side is secure. Why didn't Liu Bei advance me? Oh wait, there's someone attacking me over there.
That's some excellent fighting.
Thought Zhuge Liang would be able to take care of it, but unfortunately he is not able to. It'll help him out. Because later when you split up, Zhuge Liang handles all the traps with Liu Bei while you and Zhang Fei protect the bridge. We all know Zhao Yun has to save Liu Shan as well, so. Where is he really here? Oh, he's at the bridge. The reason I thought he was always in Liu Bei.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Another obstacle in the path.
With that done, Liu Bei should be advancing and retreating now.
Driven off Cao Cao and his troops. We just might be able to get out of here alive.
But his advance will be really slow because he has to wait for the peasants.
It seems the enemy army has stepped up its efforts. We must escape before any more harm can come to the people or our troops. You are doing an excellent job.
So basically, I'm just gonna stay here till further notice. Crossing the bridge now with the peasants, so he's making his way through. Oops, missed it completely.
Yeah.
Well, I had to be the bridge too.
We'll bring a quick end to all of this.
Lord Yu Shang has been left behind. He is currently being sheltered within a village in the north.
What?
I must go and rescue Lord Yu Shang. Master Zhang Fei. Master Zhuge Liang. I need this area in your hands.
Okay, I'll hold the enemy off. Get back to the Zhongbon Bridge as fast as you can.
I gotta save Lord Liu Shan.
We will be following.
All right. Stay safe out there, everyone. We shall meet again.
Reinforcements for Cao Cao's forces have arrived.
I never expected to meet the famous officer Zhao Yun here. I shall put the doorheads of Lord Cao Cao myself.
I have no time to talk. You will let me pass here whether you like it or not.
Our troops are under attack near the eastern village. Something must be going on. I should probably send some troops there.
So we made to the village where Liu Shan is. But first, we gotta clear the village out. We'll search for the baby in peace.
This ends now!
My legs are too sore. I can't go any further.
Keeping up this pace is proving to be hard on the people. Although it may be dangerous, we need to stop here and take a brief rest. Prepare yourself.
What?
Can Liu Bei is stopped for a pit stop. Zhang Fei is to consider garrison. Zhuge Liang should be advancing soon as well. Okay, the village is safe now.
The general has come for us. Lord Yu Shang is right here.
You have done well in protecting our Lord's son. Lord Liu Shan, I am glad you are safe. I cannot afford to fall here. I must return Lord Liu Shan to the Zhongbon Bridge.
Now I get to leave and head back to the bridge. Bridge is under attack. That's the
end. Liu Bei's officer. What's he doing here? Attack! Do not let him escape the garrison.
I must protect Lord Liu Shan at all costs. Out of my way. Nobody can stop me from completing my mission.
I like how the baby isn't present. It's just invisible.
A second wave of enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Another trap?
I'm not sure why you willingly entered our camp. But if you're looking to die, then you came to the right place.
Get me out. There we go.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I'm Zhou for no reason, but I got the unit commander off of me.
Master Zhang Fei! Master Zhuge Liang! I am coming to join you!
Let's get out of here. Excuse me, come through. My little baby.
Put a stop to them and their people.
and they fell for an ambush.
Okay, leave the fighting to Zhao Yun and I. Zhuge Liang, you go and help brother.
I am ready. Master Zhang Fei, Master Zhao Yun, I wish you both luck.
So Zhuge Liang's gonna go help Liu Bei, so you and Zhang Fei stay behind.
Finally, we can look to bring an end to this ordeal.
Technically, I think it's more interesting to be Zhuge Liang because it overcome the traps. But I want more XP, and Zhao Yun and Zhang Fei, you get to fight more. But now we just sit here and wait for the wave forces to approach us. I'm gonna go all the way over there. They're slowly approaching. Zhuge Liang has overcome the trap, and Liu Bei should be resuming his march.
You are a true warrior of the Three
Kingdoms. I'm surprised you were able to make it this far. However, my fire arrows are about to bring an end to your journey.
Okay, I don't know how Liu Dan got through. Got him.
This ends now. Blast! They made it past the Chongban Bridge. We've got to defeat them quickly, or else brother will be in trouble.
I already took care of it.
You are unstoppable.
But don't worry about Liu Bei.
It is somewhat shameful to attack an enemy whose back is turned to me. However, I must fulfill my duty.
Because Zhuge Liang should be fine.
The fire arrows are stopped. Thank you so much.
Now is my chance. Make corners. Just clear it up a bit. Survived?
I must
okay.
Return while I am still able.
Yeah, there's another wave of Cao Cao's forces taken care of.
Master Liu Bei brings hope to each and every one of us. We shall not let you get near him.
The enemy is too powerful.
It seems that Liu Bei and his followers have arrived. Now, fire the catapults.
Look out for those giant rocks! If one of them hits us, we'll be crushed!
It seems Liu Bei has some formidable officers within his ranks. However, I must finish this battle before Master Cao Cao arrives.
Liu Bei, you are constantly running like a coward. I shall enjoy presenting your head to Cao Cao.
Here comes another wave for the bridge.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
The rocks have stopped. What a relief.
Zhuge Liang is doing a lot of work there. Ignore that, they're fine. I don't know why they do that to scare me.
We are almost through this ravine. I need everyone to hold on for just a little longer. We've almost made it to safety. I'm so glad we decided to follow Lord Liu Bei.
It appears that Liu Bei is still trying to run. All units, prepare to march. I want you to catch up with him and end his life.
Okay, it's about time we made our move. Let's head to the southeastern pass and catch up with brother.
Indeed. I am worried about Master Liu Bei. We must make haste.
You are a glorious sight, fighting on your own like that. It is a pity that I must put a stop to you.
Wow, you guys really are something.
Now, before I actually retreat, I'm gonna clear out this bunch.
We will not be defeated so easily. Our might exists to create a better tomorrow for the Master Liu Bei.
You two are willing to stay here and fight while Liu Bei escapes. You're not understanding. Really, such a great man.
A lot of experience, thank you. Okay, now for the retreat. Zhongfei already went ahead.
Master Liu Bei, I am relieved to see that you are okay.
Indeed, Zhongfei. I know it was all due to the assistance you provided me.
Congratulations on making it through such a long journey. However, this is where your lives finally come to an end.
The enemy's here! And they have so many weapons! Are we doomed to die despite coming all this way?
Okay, one more chapter to overcome and then we're home free.
Are you alright? I'm still doing okay over here!
I'm fine, Master Zhongfei. For the sake of our lord, I will defeat as many enemies as necessary.
Yeah. You abandoned me on the bridge, Zhongfei.
The people are frightened, and Lord Liu Bei's forces are struggling.
Yeah, I've got it, don't worry.
The enemy attack is stopped. We're all gonna make it.
And Tata's forces are catching up at a rapid pace. Let's leave. First, Zhang Liao is standing in her way.
I have come for the head of Liu Bei. Either come quietly or suffer the consequences. I see your brush with death has honed your skills in battle. Therefore, I shall give this battle everything I've got.
There you go, done. Let's leave.
I shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
You will not lay a hand on Master Liu Bei. I shall ensure it by facing you in battle myself.
All right. We will be fine if we made it this far. Everyone, I appreciate your perseverance.
This is all due to your popularity, Master Liu Bei. We shall continue to clear a path to wherever you may lead.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.